In Massachusetts, a small plane slid off a runway today at the Beverly Airport. The FAA says the pilot was trying to land at the time. We're told that this plane may have lost a wheel. The pilot was the only person on board. No word right now on his or her condition, but the FAA and the NTSB are investigating.